So we do have an event coming up. It's called the Friesian Keuring, and that's K-E-U-R-I-N-G, and it's a word that means inspection. And for my breed, the Friesian horse, they are originated in Holland. And all of our horses, even those horses that are raised in North America, are actually registered out of Holland. The Dutch run an inspection every year in which they come and they inspect and judge the Friesian horses. And the purpose of that is the improvement of the stud book. They want to look at the conformation and movement of horses. They want to judge the offspring of various stallions to see, do we like the offspring that the stallion is producing, the betterment of the breed. So they do that every year in Holland, and it's a big deal, but they also do that in North America. Every year in the fall, they divide the country up into four or five circuits, and two judges per circuit come from Holland, and they travel the country, and they go to several different locations, and people who have registered Friesian horses can bring their mares, their babies, their stallions, their geldings, they can bring them to this inspection, and the Dutch will judge them. They judge them on their conformation, on their movement, and in some cases, for the older horses, they'll also do riding tests or driving tests for carriage driving. My partner and I, Stephanie Lean Durso, that's my partner who's working with me on this, we put in a bid to have Rapid City be one of the locations where they do this inspection. We were granted that honor, and so for the first time in the history of the breed, we will have here in Rapid City, South Dakota, we will have a Friesian inspection. And so there will be two judges that will come from Holland, and they will come and we will bring our horses. There's several of us from the area that will bring our horses in, and the judges will be there. And there will be handlers, professional handlers that bring the horses into the ring and show them. It's a very unique event. You can think of it as a horse show. Each horse is being judged against a breed standard, but it's really unique and really fun. We want our horses to be conditioned. For those of us that are having riding tests, our horses have been in training with trainers because they're going to be in, there will be three riding tests at this event. And so those three horses are in training and they've been ridden and put through their paces to keep them conditioned, just like any athlete, of course. And then we're also grooming them and making sure that they're turned out in their best form. And so the next couple of days, those of us that are attending will be grooming our horses, prepping them and getting them ready to show off their best sides. That will be Tuesday, October 3rd. We will start at 10 a.m. and it'll be at the James Kjerstad Event Center at the Central States Fairgrounds. It is free and open to the public. Anybody can come and watch. We'd love to have everybody come here. We'd love to show the judges that we can turn out a great event. If you like horses of any kind and you like to look at pretty horses, it's a great, great event to come out and see a unique breed that's not common. You won't see it at the stock show. We'd love all of you in Rapid City to come out and see our horses and meet and talk with us. There'll be some information there, some flyers that you can pick up and learn more about the breed and at least look at some pretty horses.